A cheap DIY frame for a wall mirror. Whether you want a quick temporary fix or just want a custom look, this is a great option. First, hang your mirror as you like on your wall using regular plastic holders with screws. I hung my mirror horizontally, and this is just a regular mirror that you can attach to a wall. I removed the plastic framing that it came with and attached it. Measure the sides to see the length of each end. For my mirror, I measured the horizontal edges to extend out further than the mirror. Next, you need to cut your cardboard to match your measurements and then cut the fabric to match that as well. You want to make sure that your fabric wraps around the entire piece of cardboard and then glue it down with the adhesive of your choice. A glue gun works great, but I used a spray adhesive. You need to glue all the pieces of fabric to the cardboard. Attach the horizontal pieces first with flathead nails in the four corners indicated by the red dots. Then you will glue the vertical strips onto the extended edges of the horizontal strips. If it bulges in any of the areas, secure it with small pins or tiny nails. Enjoy your new frame.